Free tickets that were given out for the public memorial service for the late Nipsey Hussle handed out yesterday, but scalpers got involved in it all. The memorial is set for the Staples Center tomorrow. Tickets were gone within minutes of being made available to California residents there. That high demand led to tickets then being sold on Craigslist for as much as $500 a piece. Organizers of the memorial wanted it shut down. Craigslist shut the ads down as well. Nipsey Hussle was murdered outside of his clothing store on March 31st. After tomorrow's memorial service, which will seat about 21,000 people, by the way, a funeral procession will give him a final lap around the Los Angeles area.